This is a video on how I have designed this white distributor. We have here on top two openings, and the two tubes merge here on the bottom. And these are not cylinders or something else, these are freeform surfaces. So the first thing what I do is I create a part design body with a lot of useful helping datum planes, and into these datum planes I create the sketches. We see them here. So only the points of the sketches here, the light blue points, are the parameters for the layout, so I can edit such a sketch and the model will follow. From the sketches, the next step is to create Bezier curves, bearings in my workbench. This is the layout of the bearings. And in the next step, we create the Gordon faces out of these bearings. And here is the display of the grid of the surfaces. And we see how all the pieces work together. So, and it's always possible to change something in the sketch and the rest will follow. A simplification of the layout is to use planar faces, say ruled faces and something like this to get a simplified model to use inside assemblies. But we always can use a full model we see here.